The goal of our work is to teach a robot arbitrary spatial relations in a lifelong manner to generalize them to new objects. For example, the task of the robot here is to imitate the demonstrated relation of a tea placed on top of a cereal with a wooden box and a coffee mug. Our metric learning-based approach enables the robot to reason about the similarity between pairwise spatial relations, thereby enabling it to use its previous knowledge when presented with a new relation to imitate. In this example, the teacher demonstrates to the robot a spatial relation and it then uses its learned metric to retrieve the five most similar relations from past scenes. We now show how our approach generalizes a demonstrated relation to new objects. In this example, we use a big box shape and a rectangular shape to form different spatial relations. Our approach generalizes them continuously on the right side, to the small box shape and the cylindrical can. We repeat the experiment with different objects and relations, but show the demonstration on the right side and the imitated scene on the left. Finally, we implemented our approach on the PR2 robot. You can see on the imitated scene box the resulting end pose for the small box that the robot holds in the gripper. The robot is able to move a grasp object to achieve a generalization of the demonstrated relation.